These are exciting times at Damon College as the Main Street School's athletic programs
have received approval to move up to the NCAA's Division II. The Wildcats will now start a transition phase to become compliant with all NCAA rules and regulations.
If all goes well, all 14 now Damon sports men's and women's programs will move into the East Coast Conference.
Damon is hoping to complete the process and become an official D2 school by the 2015 season.